everyone. Welcome to the first episode of ShutterTales. This is Anasha Day, and today I'm going to change your perception. No, not about life or reality. It's about photography. So without further ado, let's dive into it. Let's not kid ourselves. We all love taking pictures. Friends, family, selfie, groupie, and the damn good looking food. Yes, we all feel the urge to take out the phone from our pocket and click that moment to freeze the memory. We at Strokes share the same enthusiasm. Because let's admit it, what's life without memories? We all feel the urge to take better pictures, but we don't know how to do it. But that is until now. In this series, we are going to demystify the entire world of photography and show you how taking better pictures is a piece of cake. Yeah, just like that damn delicious cake you snapped that day. However, before we get into the technicalities, let's have a look at our equipment. This is a typical DSLR camera. In this video, we will be using the Canon 1300D for previewing. Let's have a quick look through the different parts of the camera. This is the lens. This is the body. This is the focus ring. This is the zoom ring. This is the viewfinder. This is the mode select. This, the adjustment ring. And this, the shutter release button. Most of the cameras like Sony and Nikon have basically the same parts but in different places. Once you get hang of it, things get pretty much easier. Now, the most popular question these days. Why to use a DSLR when you have such good phone cameras? Honestly, you don't necessarily need to. You can take pretty dope shots with your phone camera too because most of them are available in manual modes also. But in DSLR, you can click better quality pictures because it has an enormous sensor and in low light, it gives better performance. That being said, we always maintain the notion that gear doesn't really matter. You can take way better pics with your phone camera as compared to a DSLR person if you know the right techniques and add a dash of creativity to it. So the excuse that I don't have a good camera really doesn't work anymore at the end of this series. So stay tuned and do like and subscribe to get further updates. Go creative.